Hi, boys and girls. It's Miss Melanie here, and we are ready to learn a new memory verse today. Of course, we don't want to forget all of the other verses that we've learned. Are you going back and practicing the old ones? I really hope so. Remember, we started with Acts 1:8, and the first few words were, "But you will receive power." If you want, pause this video and try to finish that verse. And then we learned Galatians 2:20, which said, "I have been crucified with Christ." Do you know the rest? And our last verse was 2 Corinthians 5:17, which started like this: "Therefore, if anyone is in Christ," can you finish it off? It is so good to go back and practice those old verses so that God's word stays hidden in our hearts. And if you've forgotten any of them, you can find all of the old jingles on our website or on our West End YouTube channel. All right, boys and girls, let's talk about our next verse. Now, this verse comes from the book of Philippians, which was another letter written by the Apostle Paul. I'll sing the verse, and then we can talk a little about its meaning. It goes like this: "For to me to live is Christ, and to die is gain." That's from the book of Philippians. Philippians chapter 1, verse 21. Boys and girls, I love the message that Paul is teaching us in this verse. When he says to live is Christ, he is saying that knowing Jesus and showing his greatness to others is the only thing that matters to him. And when we trust in Christ, that is our reason for living too. Everything we do is for Jesus Christ because he is our life. And then Paul says this: "To die is gain." Now, when you gain something, it's a good thing, like a prize. And Paul is saying that when we die, we get something better than the very best thing that we could get on earth. When we trust in Jesus, we get to live in heaven with him, and we get to spend eternity worshiping God. Boys and girls, there's nothing better than that. So let's stand up and practice this verse together. Get ready to clap. "For to me to live is Christ, and to die is gain." That's from the book of Philippians, chapter 1, verse 21. Great job, boys and girls. I hope you will think about the meaning of this verse as you practice it. And don't forget to come find us on Sunday mornings or send in a video when you have it memorized. The treasure box is waiting. Have fun with Philippians 1:21, and we will see you next time. Bye.